Okay, late afternoon shot here for September the 1st, walkthrough. Had two nice dry days after some pretty heavy rains this week. I'm just giving, just hauled all the extra dirt away from in front of the pool and just taking the guides off where we set the new perfect level for the infinity. And started on the stairs down in there. We'll have that finished next week. Anyways, here's the side yard. More or less finished. This big thing here, we were moving dirt today, and it's, since it was nice and dry, to have it not turn to muck on us. So I'm sure we're going to be getting some rain here pretty quick. Maybe even this afternoon yet. It's a little heavy up there. But anyway, that's what's left of what's visible of the buried tank. It's a periscope going down into the biofilter. And over there, that's an inspection tube there. We'll be cutting that one down, but just if anybody needs to see if the water's getting through to the end of the drainage field, that's where to check, and it's over there in the side yard, so it should be out of any harm's way. Side view. Next week we're putting up our other tarp, and so that we can be much more dried in. And our pedestals are near. We got one left to do. There, this is your front view with the patio doors in place. This one's already been capped off. You see this one here. You just see the glue line beam in there to carry bridge the carry the weight over the large door openings. And the side yard, we did a fair bit of got our dirt over here, but the extra that was left from up in front of the swimming pool. And just need to get a give you an idea of what looks like. We'll put a trench around here just to stop the water from running over the edge and cutting the heck out of this. Anyways. That's the finish of the gutter here now. Take the water from all the water from just below the gate frames there, all that from this direction will come over here and what's off the mountain and head on down to the waterfall. Now this is so we're almost done all the panels for the first level. Now we have all the gables to put in above that, so we're going to get our columns and beam work in so that we can set up our hips and whatnot to establish those levels and carry that on up. And this is the driveway and it's more or less completed state. Well, I think a little bit of level changes, but this is pretty much it until the place is pretty much finished and we put the final rock down on top of this. But that's it for now. Until next time.